Had a quick moving front making its way through during the evening and overnight hours, and now that leaves us with any early clouds giving way to some sunshine. There'll be a building breeze out of the northwest today, which at times will gust over 20 miles an hour. That will make it feel a touch cooler than the highs that will be anywhere from, let's say, 46 in the north country to approaching 60 in a couple of southern areas later on this afternoon. But again, with a good deal of sunshine today and likely tomorrow as well. As I mentioned, temperatures this afternoon going anywhere from the mid and upper 50s to maybe near 60 in a couple of southern locations. The breeze obviously will make it feel a little bit cooler than that. In general, though, 50s for most out there today and a good deal of sunshine after some early clouds and just a few fair weather clouds drifting through during the afternoon. Clouds may be a little bit more stubborn up in the north country initially because of the northwesterly wind direction, but we are expecting it to dry out considerably through the afternoon. And then as the wind lightens tonight, we drop back into the 20s. Could even be a few upper teens in parts of the north country overnight before sunshine gets us back into the 50s as we work our way through the day Saturday. The one switch will be the north country. We'll see temperatures climb to near 50 degrees, while at the coastline, where you could be in the upper 50s on your Friday afternoon, looks like Saturday afternoon will be one of the cool spots thanks to a sea breeze that'll be developing right at the shoreline. Clouds increasing Saturday night, and as we get into Sunday, it looks like a chilly rain for most, although as you get up in elevation, especially north and west of Concord and Manchester, and we're talking above 1,500 to 2,000 feet, and in the foothills and the north country, there could be some mixing or a little bit of wet snow going on. But overall, again, 36 to 44 for highs and some rain shower activity around. And with the upper level system still around on Monday, there could also be some mixed shower activity before trying to give way to a couple of sunny breaks on Tuesday and then partly sunny skies on Wednesday. 50s for most today with the building breeze out of the northwest, which will be gusting over 20 miles an hour through the afternoon before that wind lightens later tonight with lows in the 20s to near 30. We are back into the 50s for your Saturday. It will be with sunshine across the area. And one heads up for you, if you are a seasonal allergy sufferer, we are looking at the tree pollen numbers to start climbing to around a 6 or a 7 out of 12. So this is kind of one of those take notice situations and starting to pre-medicate. Beyond that, you'll notice in the 7-day forecast, we do cool off. That's with the precipitation chances, which are best Sunday and Monday. A little bit cooler weather continues into Tuesday and Wednesday.